Still having a boring day, but it's time to rock and roll. Let's go.
Safe, everyone. Sorry about the phone. Safe, everyone. Yes, this is my movie. The 1812 Plymouth via Gloucester, which we've got from Birmingham New Street to Plymouth. And I record it from 6 and 7 every Monday to Thursday, so enjoy the movie. And hopefully we should get some good comments as well. Yeah. So I hope you like my movie, and it's being ready for the scheduled date.
Oh, but just hold your asses right there. I'd like you to thank me, myself, and Brain for creating this movie for you lot. The trailer, the starting title, and the credits at the end. I'd like you to thank me for that. I've done an amazing job to do this for you lot and enthusiasts. So that's all I've got to say. Enjoy the movie, and hopefully we should get some nice comments as well. On the way back from Glasgow Central to Wolverhampton. Let's roll!
Right, here we go. Right, I'm afraid the bad news is that 237 is going to cover it. If it comes really fast. Oh, shoot. Well, we've got two to 0-0, one on the front. I'll cover those two up. I'm going to have to keep it this way. Come on, 237, get out of the way quick. That is twice, right? And we got 220.017 on the rear. Pretty nice looking new zoom on the 5S. But yeah, it's the same as 264 yesterday, getting close to 21. Yeah, that is the second time that's happened now. The D0 has departed late from 9B because we've just had to wait for some trains to go through. We just had to wait for Costco to go through. So 220.017 will play 702 Paddington to Manchester Ohio and stay at Manchester overnight next day. Here we go. 221.121 on the front. Just one out to cover that. So they're up on 5 this week. We've got 27 on the VSF. I'll do painting to Manchester Big Lily tomorrow at 7:02 next day. I'll stay in Manchester Depot overnight. At least I've seen 220.015 today. Probably doing the 1803 to Edinburgh Waverley. So that means my set will end up in Scotland on that. God. Might even see it tomorrow as well. Might do a bonus tomorrow as well. Mate, good night. Ah, here we go. Right, here we go. There's going to be another covering this week. There's going to be a covering on platform 9 if this one gets out of the way as quick as possible. So we've got 32 on the front this week. Sadly, that loses. And I can tell you what we've got on the rear set is 29. 9 on the rear set. 2 turn 0 32. 2 turn 0 29. I forgot to do the zoom as well. -237 again this week. Sorry, guys, got a bit distracted. That will do painting to Manchester tomorrow at 7:02. Okay, here we go. Second day of a new week. Oh my god. This is the third time now in my movie this has happened. I've got 2 turn 0 11 on the front. Our 263 is running a little bit late. Sadly, 11 is not the king anymore, because it will lose against the rear. I can tell you what we've actually got on the rear. We've got 008 on the rear. This is the third time this week in the movie, man. It ain't gonna happen again tomorrow. It's a stupid idea putting that on 9B, that covered my train. Thanks to some department. Yeah, now we'll do 7:02 to Payton to Manchester tomorrow. Stay there. Right. Okay, here we go. Now I apologise, I'm starting from 8 and 9 because some rude Voyager has blocked my view on 6 and 7. Well, we've got 26 on the front. Oh. I can't go to the yellow box because I'll get into trouble for it. And I don't want to do that, so I'll back to the front here. I've got 11 on the rear. Like as of today, it will be come back as king again. This week has not been my best week with this recording because some rats, trains have blocked my view this week. Well, we'll do 7:02 painting to Manchester tomorrow and stay there overnight. I'm lucky 170s, you're not going in there. Okay, here we go. So we've got 221136 on the front, I can tell you that as well. Thank you, 232. Much better. I'll let those front two on. Last week, and this week it's another 221 on the front. That is really rare this week. It was 27 last week, and this week it's 0-0-2 that's won against it. There's 20. There's 221121 last week. So that'll do 702 Paignton to Manchester Piccadilly tomorrow and stay at Manchester overnight. Well, well done, 002. Fair play. Well, here we go. This is a one-off only. This is not Plymouth Flyer Gloucester. This is Cardiff Central, okay? So we've got 220019 on the front. This is just a one-off only. Because my set's going to be on the rear as well. And just to let you know, we've got 220015 on the rear, which is my set number. Close eye on that one now. So they're both going to Cardiff Central for the Rugby World Cup match. Oh god, 639 had to cover that one. Right, here we go. Right, I've seen those two this morning at Birmingham Street. So this is 220006 on the front. Got a better view this time. Let's let you know, we've got 220019 on the rear. That was coupled up to 15 yesterday from Gloucester. So we've got 702 Paignton to Manchester tomorrow. Right, here we go. Seen the headlights go. Seen it again this morning. Right. So we've got 220018 on the front. Sorry about the darkness. I shouldn't really be in the yellow zone because the boy just moved too rude again to block the view again. Have we got 220032 on the rear? Can't really see. Do 702 Paignton to Manchester tomorrow, and that with a much better view from 6 and 7. Thank you for us. Right, here we go. I wasn't up this morning. Come on, flags, quickly, will ya? So we've got 221134 on the front. Shaky with 2 turn 0.08, but it's come back king again. Flaming, yeah. Where's he left? Oh, yeah, we just turned back. Right, here we go. Now, I'm sorry if the camera's going to be smaller today because I'm on my 4S because I'm setting something on the 5S at the moment. No, movie's not right. Oh, I shouldn't have busted it out. Right, we've got 221120 on the front. Oh no, I can't zoom in because it's a 4S, isn't it? Oh, it's a single today! Yeah, I didn't know that. So we've only got 221120 today. Christ, I didn't actually know that. If I'd have known, I'd have probably blasted it out. Right, so that will do. Well, that will go all the way to Plymouth then. So this will do 702 Paddington to Manchester tomorrow. It's a good job it's Thursday anyway, so scrap that. Yeah. Anyway, that's just 221120 today. It would have been a clean sheet again if I'd have had my 5S. I wouldn't have been that. Yeah, we just got to think about it anyway. Right, here we go, new week of this Plymouth Fire Gloucester. Let's see what we've got on the front then. Right, hopefully it's a double this week, because... Right, we've got 220.23 on the front. And I'm still on my 4S, because it's still in maintenance, my 5S. We had a single on Thursday, so that wasn't good anyway, so... And we've got 221.139 on the rear! Leave me neck, man. Another week like this, and it's records in the bag for 139. Lost against 0.04 on September 29th. It's getting darker now, so I won't be able to see these set numbers, but I'll still be able to record it then. So, bloody hell, a mess of 9 coaches. Sorry about the zoom again. As I said, I'm still on 4X. Of course, I couldn't zoom in because you won't be able to see the set numbers as well. Fucking hell, man. There goes the Ridgey Trent Funny, here comes 4 Oaks, and there goes Plymouth, 702 Painted to Manchester tomorrow. Right, if I see that go, I see that go, so. 1 4 Oaks, piss off. Gone. Right, here we go. Second day of the new week. Right. So we got 220.32 on the front.
That did the first train to Bournemouth from Manchester yesterday at 5:11. Got to Wolverhampton at 6:41 in the morning. Ended up back in Birmingham New Street. Oh god, it comes to a level from Hereford. Oh bloody hell! We've got 2:30 on the rear! Oh my days! Oh my flaming days! Sadly, 32 wants to have another go at Manchester, but I'm afraid he isn't going to get a chance. So 30 wins against 32. At least he's won against it, that's what we like to hear. And sadly, I'm still on my 4S. 5S is still in maintenance. Shut up, Wayne. Okay. 7:02, Paddington to Manchester tomorrow. One light show number for Edinburgh. That's not much from the line. Right, here we go. We've got 220.24 on the front. It's getting darker now. Now, if the camera goes off, we've only got 8% left, so it's not going to be enough, but we should survive it. It's only about a minute to get caught, so. We've got another clean sheet. Still on the 4S, by the way. And we've got 220.13 on the rear. Come on, quickly 13. Yesterday it was 30 and today it's 13. Never expected 30 to be. Yeah. A 2:15 to do another return to Manchester. Yeah. Unless it's got us upset. I think we've just survived it with only 8%. What numbers we've got for Albany Depot tonight? Oh, so we've got 107 tonight. Right here. Right, here we go. Last day of another week. This one is Thursday today, so we got 221.136 on the front again. I imagine if it was 002 again, fucking hell. And I'm still on my 4S. Just to let you know, yesterday my 5S has been repaired, so we've got to collect it tomorrow. We've got to see notification goes. And we've got 220.24 on the rear. That was both coupled up on Sunday from Barton and Needwood, and it's coupled up again. Just like 220.015 and 220.011 when they lost out. When I lost out on this scene, yeah. At least I saw it again. Yesterday my battery died, so that's why it ended. We've got a little bit left, so I charged some up. Yeah, how fast did you to fucking go, man? Abu is swift. No, we ain't going there.
Please note, British summertime ended on 25th of October, so you won't be able to see the set numbers in the dark because I'll be recording from platforms 6 and 7. But I'll still be able to announce the set numbers and it'll still be displayed at the bottom right whether it's a single or double. I apologise for the inconvenience that's caused to your movie.
Right, here we go, I can see the headlights. Now it's dark, so it's winter now, so I'm gonna have to, you won't be able to see yourself. We've got 27 on the front, and the good news is my iPhone 5S is back in service here. Got 20 on the rear. time it's going to go past this line now, where this Voyager is, I'm going to go from 8 and 9. That's a promise. So 220 was on the rear. So, as I said, so it's winter now, so we won't be able to see the seconds, so I might have to keep a close eye on the zoom. Apologise for the distraction, I've had to move back. Okay, here we go. Here comes another day, Plymouth via Gloucester. Oh, that's too slow, man. Fucking too slow. So we've got 220.22 on the front. Far too slow, mate. Yeah, that's right. You need to fucking accelerate before full out. I got sent out of the box yesterday because I was not supposed to be in the box because the Voyager blocked my view. So that's why I got told off because I went past that day. Passengers just not past this point on the Gloucester line. That's why I got told off yesterday. Right, bye. Here we go. 143. You're giving me a different end number? Oh god, I'm going to miss out on this set number, so I might just have to walk towards it, because I'm going to aim for 221144. So we've got 221141 on the front, and that is the top 221 set number cross country. And the top set number of Virgin Super Voyager as well, 221143. Stop taking the piss now. Ah, that's taking the piss, man. We've got 22 on the rear. 22, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, 22 on the rear. He wants another guy. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, exactly. Let's get going then. Lost out. Fuck. Bastards. So that will do 702 Payton to Manchester tomorrow. Fuck. Lost out on 143. Which is right here. Right, here we go. Now, please note, this is going to be a single set today because I saw it this morning and they've announced it as five coaches, okay? Both running late, the Manchester and Edinburgh. McDonald's. Yeah. So we've only got 221127 today. Of course, you like to find out it's 221127.
Here we go, new week. And it ain't a good start because we're
all delayed as it is. Now, this is only a single set today, alright? Because of the vandalism of Donaldson. So we've only got 220012 today, and I'll go all the way to Plymouth
via Gloucester.
And that is now running 25 late. Team 31 Manchester getting ready on the Stour line. Rough week last week. This week it's not a good one today. So that is 25 late.
Right, here we go. I think this is going to be another single set today because emergency services are dealing with an incident again today. Which is what I meant to say yesterday, not vandals. Sorry about that. We've got 221123. That'll go all the way to Plymouth then. Jeez, I can't believe it's another single set this week. Is it?
Yep, it is a single. And that is now running 16 late. Shit. Fucking hell, man. It's not good, and we are just going on a slow go there. On Monday it was supposed to be 220008 and 220025, so 25 was on the rear set and would have won, but after incidents yesterday that got in at 91 late, lost out.
That.
Off we go. And I hope it's a double this time because twice, two nights in a row this week it has been a single set. And that's not good. So let's hope it's a double today because of emergency services suit with an incident in the Yorkshire area two nights in a row. We had singles. So I've seen it this morning. We've got 220011 on the front. Looks like he doesn't want to be kicked anymore. He thinks he gives up. There we got. Hey, it's a double. And we got none of three on the rear.
That's too fast, man. Fucking too fast. Oh, shit. Move. Push it back.
The camera's like that. I don't know what we can do.
Okay, here we go. Last day of another week. I'm lucky Reddit again. There's another double this week. So we've got 220.33 on the front. 33. Yep, 220.33. Bye. T20025 on the rear. It's a Voyager! Oh, bloody hell! Okay, so we know two planes into Manchester tomorrow for 220.25. Bloody hell, what's this cross gun? What the hell is. 123's gone, oh my god! Okay, quickly for a little bonus then. The shoe's coming, we need to give some more time for moving. Whoa! I just thought I was my car. And we got 221.123 in. Ooh, passing through platform. Passing through platform number 7. Oh, 1170 from Stanford. Oh, sorry, Leicester, not Stanford Airport. No place in the 1831 Manchester or something. That's a possible chance plane, but I ain't too sure. We might do the Newcastle then. We might go up to my set number.
Which was not my set number 220.15. It was coupled up to 220.18 for the 1830 Newcastle service. So 220.18 dragged 221.123 up to Newcastle, I think it is, or as far as York. But I couldn't take a photo because I've been told not to take photos on platforms by one member of staff.
Alright, here we go. And the train has now departed 26 late due to overhead damaged overhead live wire near the York area. So 220.32 on the front. Yeah, 221.264 Cardiff Central by Bristol Beach. And then goes 234 for Liverpool Lime Street. And we've got, I've seen this this morning, and we've got 220.33 on the rear. A good job I counted that on my watch as well. Because whoever gets closest to the late running, it means that that time will be onto the late on my bottom thing. So, you know, where it says, what does that say late? Like 16 late, 25 late. And that's going to be late catching from Gloucester as well. Those two were coupled up to 220.002 this morning. That was doing the 657 to Manchester Piccadilly via Wilmside.
Bob Patrick. Step onto the junction, Newport and Cardiff Central. What is wrong with this account? What? Oh, stop taking the pit. Whatever. Right, here we go. Don't know why that took so long. Should have been done by now. Say coach is long. Right, so today that's departing from platform number 11. And that's left like 4 late. Just get a good view there. So we've got 220.008 on the front. Just to let you know, 033 didn't go to Manchester yesterday. It was 220.005. On the rear. It's the second day this week and 32 has got another chance again and he's won victory. I could take 220.021 on the 1831. What to Wolverhampton? Yeah. I can't wait till 350-258 has gone. I'm sick of seeing that set number I am. Yeah. What are you doing, Brain? There. Okay. And good night. Good night. Here we go. Right, so, oh no, right, sorry, we've got 220.008 on the front again today, this happened yesterday, I thought it was going to be on the rear, yeah, I actually never thought that would be on the front, so I thought that would be on the rear, against, two, two, one, one, three, one on the rear. I saw that last time, couple up together for the Dundee service. And here comes the arrival from Liverpool Lime Street, which I am definitely right this time. So 6 days ago, it was 221123. We have to have sticky shit 131. Crap. So, they both want to get out of the way quickly.
Why should I wish to be returned to Dorset? Nice. And that should be 350-247.
Just to note this one. Today was Remembrance Day on Wednesday, November 11th. I'm going to show you something what 220005 has put up very politely on the destination board. That was doing the 1717 Bristol Temple Meads service from Wolverhampton today.
Right, here we go. Does the Zoom still work? Yes, it does. I'm going to try something a little bit different today. I'm going to start recording on the iMovie and it'll automatically upload onto the iMovie. Will it be 220008 again today? No, it isn't. It is 220020 on the front today. Two nights in a row was 220008 on the front. And it's 032 and 131. And we've got 220004 on the rear. There's been a lot of delays this week. And plus, there's been a lot of odd set numbers this week. 32 and 33, 008, 221131. Now it's 220020 and 220004. We've had a lot of delays this week, and the industrial action between Wrexham General and Chester, that has been a rough delay this week. Here goes from Rugeley Trent Valley. Oh, don't press about again. Stop it, camera. Oh, this is pissing me off, man. That's better. Here comes the 4X. Okay, here we go. New week. Looks like somebody was rollerblading on that platform, like what any of yours has. Oh, basically. I don't know. We've got 220018 on the front. It's one of Ben Phillips' pranks on any of yours, basically. And just to be honest, it's starting from platform 11 and it's the first day. I think this might start from platform 11 every day as of now. And we've got 220008 on the rear. That's third time lucky, that was. Yeah, that's two on rush now. Platform 5's back in use though. And there's a 5B
for a long time. There's been so much vandalism in Canley today, but never mind this. Don't talk about Canley, I'm just pissed off I am with Canley all the time. Right, here we go. 221 on the front. Here comes late running for Warsaw. Right, so we've got 221140 on the front. And that is a mega beast as well. And that just moved my position. Sorry. That just moved my fucking position. Yeah, I think it's just starting from platform 11 from now on, lads. Oh, it's another single. Jesus. What's with all the singles? Okay, so 221140 will go all the way to Plymouth. Yeah, that is the second time, I didn't know that. And why are we stopping? Yep, now we're going. And
that's enough of your slow-mos. Come on, you're wasting my data. Sorry, me, Kappa City. Yeah. So now 140, the Mega Beast is going. And my set number's in Quaker City all night tonight. And here comes the rate running 18054 Litchfield City. Alright, good night.
Alright, here we go. Now, I know why we're departing from platform 11 is because platform 12 is out of use refurbishing on platform 12. That's why I know. Right, so we've got 2-0-3-4 on the front. That's the one I had a bacon to get on when I went from Banbury to Oxford. Horse plane. Here comes the edible wave. We've got 2-0-26 on the rear. To Wonderwall and 2 for Edinburgh. Day of another week. Right, so we got 2-0-14 on the front. Oh god. But yeah, that's good, man. That's fucking good. Why'd you do that? Because you have to get the doubles on there, where the coupling is. Right. Where it's joking in. And we've got 2-0-25 on the rear. This is getting really old. We've done our platform 11 now. What about the other pod? Don't talk about that. We've got to do the flaming thing. This is coming out on December 18th. It's like Germania on that airplane when we went to Ibiza. Yeah, Brain, sounds a bit like it, but it is not like that. Whereas, because it doesn't actually work, does it, bro? It's all been delayed all week this week during my movie. Alright, I'll see you later. Alright, here we go. New week, we've got 3 more weeks left of this. Right, about 10 minutes ago everyone had to evacuate, so at least I got back in time for this one. That was very lucky. So we've got 2-0-32 on the front once again. Are you enjoying your birthday, Wayne?
Yeah, I am.
That's good. Got 2-0-12 on the rear. So
turn 012 is 1 against 32 again.
Well, I think it was a cop, it was nice.
There are 23 days gone already for the November. It's almost coming into Christmas. But at least I got in time for this Plymouth. I had about 5 minutes left to spare, so. Okay. Got the announcement. Coaches, dick. I didn't get a single word on the announcement, but did say.
Please note, during this movie, I'm afraid my video was deleted and I couldn't get it back on November 24th, this was. So the set number was only a single set, it was only 220.032 and it was running 72 late. Also, I forgot to say, 220.032 was coupled up, so it was a double. But as it only detached at Birmingham New Street, I think, it would have been 221.138 on the rear. So on the bottom right corner, where 220.032 is displayed, 221.138 will not be counted in that one if we don't show it in the movie. I am very, very, very sorry for the inconvenience that has caused to your movie.
Alright, here we go. Now, once again, as yesterday, it's going to be a single set again today. Right. So, this will go all the way to Plymouth, if this fat ass moves out of the way. So, we've got 221.129 today. Am I turning on something? Yeah, as I said, it would have been 221.138 displayed at the bottom right, but as it didn't show up in the film, I'm afraid it did not display it up. I can't actually display that up if it's not with 220.132 coupled up together. Whoever's coupled up together and goes forward means that the set numbers will be up there, but if they're not up in the movie with cross country, then I'm afraid it does not count. Even if it was 138 and it got detached to Birmingham, it does not count as well. The niggas are late running 1808 London Midland Service to Wolverhampton, and they've now departed at 1814 and a half. Whoa, 221.106. Alright, here we go. Right. Oh, now on the side go. That's gone for Rudy Treadline. Okay. Here we go, let's see what numbers we've got then. So that means that you're wasting my memory and capacity. Oh yeah, I said it first time looking. Alright, so we got 220.012 on the front. Sadly, that went back to Birmingham New Street yesterday after it did the first train to Bournemouth. 41. Now, I've seen a set number this morning, so we should have a double on the rear. Sorry, correction. We should have a 221 on the rear. Yep, we have still got it. About 220.012. Have we got 221.122 on the rear? She's got a much better view now. One I've done from 8 and 9 because some boys blocked the view, but it's all been from 6 and 7. Just the one incident, but we just have to carry on. And now we're going a little bit quicker. Look at those bogey wheels, lad. It's the last day of another week. The Edinburgh's getting ready to go. Here comes this Warsaw train. It's just going to be 350-252. Get off the train, you member of staff. You're not supposed to be travelling without permission. Yeah. 702 Payton to Manchester tomorrow. Alright, here we go. Well, this is another one off only, as I told you in the video. An easy hint there is 220.010 on the front. Yeah. Oh god, until it's built in my fucking rooms. Alright. So you know, this is another one off only today because, as I told you in the video on 24th of November, this day it was. And we got 2.021 on the rear. So, oh, Project 110's coming. As I told you on one of the videos on 24th of November, 2.032 got deleted. As I tried to get back, but I couldn't get back to the video was up there. I'm typing in videos, I suppose. But, as that got deleted, I've done you a one-off only, another one-off only, which is doing the 1217 Plymouth via Gloucester. No, correction, not via Gloucester. This is just doing the 1217 Plymouth, nothing else. I've done you that instead. Sick of doing that Grand Central. Oh, I can't do it. Yeah, and that's me. Like, what it happened? Right, here we go. Another week and another shit night tonight. This weather. Fancy having a shower over there on platform 11. See the water thickened up. Shit, what am I doing? Right, 2.012 on the front. Yeah, it should sort of water anyway. Down anyway. There goes for New Town. Not going to Everest if there's a flood. It's not another good night tonight anyway. And we got 2.004 on the rear. Once again he wants to go back to Manchester. Shame the 2.032 video that was running 72 late got the video got deleted. It was an asshole. Here comes the late arrival from Liverpool Lime Street. I don't know what number they are. Yeah. I was absolutely pissed off because that video got deleted. But at least we've got a one off in there as well.
Please note, as of tonight, the 1812 Plymouth via Gloucester will depart going via the A end, not B end. Because of that, the train has terminated on the front set, because I've seen it detach at Birmingham New Street. So that means the front set at the B end has terminated, and on the rear set at the A end is carrying on towards Plymouth via Gloucester, but will be departing going via the A end on platform 11A. And as of that, this will only be running a single set and will be going all the way towards Plymouth via Gloucester, and then it's 7.02 off Paignton to Manchester Piccadilly as of tomorrow.
Alright, here we go. Now, we're going to try something a little bit different. We are recording from the AN today because 1812 Plymouth via Gloucester is going via the AN. And plus, I saw it detached at Birmingham New Street, so whatever set it's going to be, where is it? Yeah, there it comes. So whatever set number it's going to be, it's only a single set today, and it's going to go all the way to Plymouth. And the only single set we've got today is 220003. And it would, 034 would have been on the front if via the B end, but it isn't. We got detached at Birmingham New Street. No, sorry. Fancy that for a change, eh? Right? Now, don't know how I'm going to stop this. Should I stop there? Or should I stop right there? Okay, here we go. We're on the B end this time. Right. I'm going slow. Alright, let's see what numbers we've got on the front. So we've got 221131 on the front. Must be for Wales. I can't believe it's the last day again tomorrow. Surprise 221108. Just doing any breath. Didn't even beat the second one. The 1153, B1157, 15, B6. Yeah, that was Monday. Not supposed to come. We got 220024 on the rear. You're not supposed to be talking to me after what happened today. Speaking of this, why am I saying it in the movie as well? In front of the public.
This is what the set numbers would have been for the 1812 Plymouth via Gloucester today. As I couldn't record that, I had to go off somewhere else for an evening out. But I've recorded you the 703 leaving for Edinburgh. And this is what the formation would have been for the 1812 Plymouth via Gloucester. 221125 on the front terminating at Gloucester. And 220022 carrying on towards Plymouth. I couldn't record that today because I had to go off to Blackpool for an evening out.
that's what the set numbers we could have had for the 18-12 via Gloucester.
Two turn or 27 on the rear.
Here we go. She's going to run another single set today. Hopefully it's the last one today that will run a single set. I'm sick of seeing it like this. It's supposed to be a double, not single every time. With five coaches and often. Alright, so the only single set today we've got is 221131. And that will go all the way to Plymouth. 223212 for four. Two more days after this one today. So this is the three more days left.
I can't wait till it. Every day I'm shuffling. Here comes Christmas. Well, not Christmas yet, because we've only got 17 days till Christmas, but. Pendolino! Ah, alright, here we go. Right, the last two more days. Nah, it's off the ridge, whatever. Right, so we've got 22003 on the front. The camera is pissing me off, and that's the truth. Hey guys, there's the truth. 221102 ready for Edinburgh. It's the last one tomorrow. I've got 220022 on the rear once again. He wants to stay in Manchester Piccadilly all night.
What?
Nothing.
Right. 3232 06 for 4 Oaks into Birmingham New Street. That's taking a piss, man. What actually makes that noise is a 2-2, right? That's not good. And it's going to be ready to leave, so let's just go. Right, here we go. This is the last one for Plymouth via Gloucester. And the easy hint on the front set is going to be 220.17 on the front because of looking at that livery. And it's not silvered with every other Voyager. You'll see on the rear set what I'm on about. So that's fully coloured, so the easy point is 220.17. And the last one of this one, and not with the numbers on the rear set, is... Oh yeah, it's another panda. A 220.03 has snatched the last one on the rear set! He has snatched the last one! Again! To be honest, I could have put that for 005, actually. Or 016. Well, basically, Brain, that is the end of our movie, I'm afraid. Some voyagers didn't actually make it, but others did. Once again, 003 is on the camera. See what I mean? 003 with the silver next to the, you know, where the purple is. Yeah, I understand. That's what I'm talking about. What does 390-0 have? Dinus Banger! And that is the last one. So 003 was the last one in this movie. Until then, good night.
And that's the end of our Plymouth via Gloucester video. Is this filming?
Yeah, it is.
Well, we're now on the way back to Wolverhampton. Nice big bullet on the door, as stands for B. Really loud when it bangs. Right, anyway, this is where were we? Yeah, thanks for watching my movie as well, and I really hope you've enjoyed my movie. I made this for train enthusiasts, like I said at the start of the video, and 390-042. This is the same set number when I recorded this. When I was on my way back from Glasgow to Wolverhampton, and it's another 42, but it's a different type. And then there's Ricardo Central. Why is my camera like that? Yeah, listen, thanks for watching. I really hope we get rate, comment, subscribe in this one, and hopefully I should have a nice comment as well. Please do appreciate you commenting, appreciated comments, not something really stupid. I'd like you to thank me and Brain for making this movie for you. And hopefully we will make another one soon, and if you want me to do something really really interesting in my video, there's also a YouTube channel as well. It's Daniel Ward now originating. This will be in the 1812 Plymouth via Gloucester. I've got another YouTube channel that I'm doing on trains. It is called Bombardier Voyager 220.015, or as you like to call it, 220.015, all in numbers, six numbers in there. So that's Bombardier Voyager 220.015. That's my set number as well. We just left someone Dudley. So yeah, we just left someone Dudley, and next station's now Wolverhampton. Then this is the 1815 I'm on. This is a different type. It's a Pendo.
It was the same on Tuesday as well, but as the fact I now know, there was incidents. Is it still recording? Yeah. There was incidents in the Cumbria area caused by Storm Desmond between Preston and Carlisle. This means that I couldn't get back home from Edinburgh, as we're stuck there on Saturday night, all night, and then Sunday I got back safe. And it allowed me to, I had to travel by the East Coast mainline with cross country, my set number as well, that's the first one ever back. Anyway, I can't keep this recording because I haven't got enough data. Right, so that's all we've got time for now, and I'm going to go now for a bit and watch the ending title. But please note that you should enjoy this music in there as well. There's one will have no music in there, but if you want to watch my movie as three parts, start second half and then end title, you can watch it with the music. But I'm telling you now, this will be no music in the full movie because I've tried my best to get this running, but I can't do anything about it, and I just give up. So Jesus, what can't pen though? So I can't do anything about it. So if you want to watch split parts, I will put the link in there. Put part two, end title, if you want to watch it. Or if you want to watch full movie, there will be no music at start and end of title, because YouTube won't let me. So yeah, mods again, rate, comment, subscribe, and we will see you in another movie. And until next time, night. And this pendo's on a slow go, going passing through the back country.